It's a spiritual and festive day at LA City Hall yesterday. The Lamplighter Children's Choir helped usher in the Chabad Hanukkah celebration. Rabbi Kunin led the annual lighting of the historic Katowitz Menorah, which was saved after the Nazi invasion of Poland. The rabbi explained the lighting brings brightness and hope. The menorah will be on display during the 8 days of Hanukkah.